I heard you want us some allies while on Promethea. Some people are like that, attracting friends and allies and well-wishers wherever they go. But I am not one of those types. And never will be.
Crimson Raiders, roll out!
There used to be so many of us on Pandora. Now it's like we're spilled across the stars. So how was Promethea?
Big city, felt like home. Atlas has seen better days.
We'll help Rhys when we can. Right now, we've got to get to Athenas. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, tight broadcast to Athenas. Call sign Sapphire.
And comms open!
Lilith, what are you... Oh, get out of here!
Bad time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here soon or you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
Maya. She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren and as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us.
It would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith. I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's love ship. Everyone's looking at Claptrap. Booyah!
Set a course for Athenas, Vault Hunter.
Someone's got to. Well, hop on in with it.
You're here. Right in time for a fight. I'm Maya. Come find me in the market quarter. A battalion of Malawan troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them.
Paying for a new you! I ain't a real doctor, but that don't stop my meds from working.
Try it.
high, did you? You hit the ground. Stop!
Clear out those troops. I'll be there soon. Just laying out some... karmic realignment.
So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
You know it. And if you don't know, now you know.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed. The fragment's sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trant. It's not just a title, oppression is my profession. Athenas is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing.
Ugh, that's Trant. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold. But let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it. So if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then... what am I, you know? You get it, right?
You get it. You need to secure the square.
Ring the bell of peace so the monks... When we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hours of the day and night. Kind of a nightmare, honestly.
Maya, where's the little one?
Probably finding trouble.
Finding trouble, or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Oh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice. Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library, because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am. That was a book! Gotta go by!
Keeping Ava in one place is like holding on to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in. Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know, survive.
Attention, monks of Athenus! Captain Trot! Surrender the Vault Key Fragment immediately! We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet! That means we're gonna blow it up! God, I love this company! Form and function!
Take the fight to them!
Vault Hunter, if you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell. I'm gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers.
On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
Fine, but let's call it grave borrowing. Got a reputation to uphold.
Good. There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
Thank you.
I take this? Thanks. Later. Oh, hey. I was just out here looting corpses. But wait, you're a vault hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys?
That's me. Would you like an autograph?
Yes! That's so freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a vault hunter too. Or I would be if my assignment was more than just garden of dust in the slider and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Tron! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out, make me proud! Then we'll go on for a saucer! Go, Dump Tron!
Up, no sweat. What you got, Tomb? You got nothing. Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay them back later. Like, if we're not all dead.
Huh, empty. Weak. But I know a few more places we can try.
Gonna rush up! I got this one. Ah, it's sticky! Why? Why is it sticky? Oh, monks are so weird. Ratch! I hate Ratch! Or is it Ratchet? Huh. Looks like they ate the iridium. Maya's gonna need way more than that.
Last tomb. We can go get that fragment. Man, I've been dying to get inside that anchor hold ever since I got here.
Not lock doors, man. Freaking rat! Done! No mercy! No mercy! It must die! Cool. Let's get this iridium to Maya. Off Malawan, but screw that! That drunk guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatever. I'll see you later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. I want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some... Die, you corporate bastard!
Enjoy.
Made a big mistake. My only regret is that I had to stop punching him.
You got the iridium? Give it here. I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that.
Okay, here goes. Some.
I could phase lock a planet right now.
Teach me that right now.
Oh, I could get used to that kind of power.
Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter. So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Wait, for real? I mean, yeah, cool, whatevs. Could be fun. I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter, check this out.
The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something. Been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Athenas will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice? She's going to be a siren, someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens.
See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.